Rachel. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
How do you spell your name?
L-U-O-N-G.
Okay, good. Okay, so we're going to do a speaking test today?
Yeah.
Good, look. Okay, so if you look at these pictures here, so they're similar, but there's some differences. So I want you to find me four differences. So for example, she has long hair in this picture and short hair in this picture. So find four more differences between the two pictures.
She wearing a purple dress.
Good.
And she wearing a green dress. This animal eat a grass, and this animal eat a flower.
Sally's jacket, okay? So, in this first picture, we can see Sally with her mother in the park, and it's a sunny day. So Sally takes off her pink jacket and puts it on the floor because she's quite hot. Okay, so I want you to tell me what happens in the rest of the story. If you have a little look at the pictures first, and then tell me what happens in the story using the pictures.
So then put her jacket on the grass and she play football with her friend.
What's happened here?
And her see one girl wearing her jacket.
What is she saying to her?
She's saying,
is it her jacket?
Put my jacket down.
Good.
And her mum keep her jacket.
Good. Okay, well done. Last one. Okay, so find the different ones. So in the first one,
it's a picture tree.
Yeah, why?
Because this book and this fruit, we can't eat book, but we can eat fruit.
Good. Second one?
This picture tree.
Why?
Because she playing butter.
Reading. Okay. The third one? Why?
Because every picture is wet and this picture is sunny.
Good. Okay. The last one?
Picture four.
Why?
Because this animal and this human.
Good. Very good. Okay, so a few questions about your home and family. So, how many people are there in your family?
There's four people. It's my brother, me, my father, and my mum.
Okay, what do you do when you go home from school?